can tell by the tail? Alright, I stand corrected.
Males have longer tails because they use it to reach under the shell and inseminate the female.
Thanks for telling all my subscribers that. They're gonna log that one away.
She's pretty cool though.
Beautiful.
I wonder what she's thinking about us.
She's probably wondering if we're gonna give her some rad food.
Yeah.
Follow this guy paddling out. Pretty good day for turtling. There he goes. Go! I'm deciding your male, so that's all. You think it could be a transgender? Should that be the name of the video? Transgender sea turtle. That would get some hits, right? There he goes. He's leaving. You wanna watch him?